Hey guys, Jordan and I are coming to you from out in the driveway here. Jordan's got the Ranger out, and we thought we'd just go for a little ride around the property, and I'm gonna let him drive, and we'll just see how it goes. Don't kill me, all right? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get my seatbelt on. Let's go. Guys, for anybody that hasn't seen it, and you can see our there's the garage and the house up there, and there's the little floating dock we have.
It's actually a big fish right there, but you probably can't see it.
Yeah, I probably can't see it. Anyway, as you can see in the weeks ahead here, the big project's going to be cleaning this dam off and getting all these trees and briars and stuff off. So I'll show you that when I get it all cleaned up. Let's go, I guess.
I actually went fishing down here and I caught an 8-pound catfish.
Catch a big one last night.
Me and Wally went.
Wow, it's actually all the way across now. Those are briars, by the way. Huh. Alright. We'll just go to this side and I'll try to move that stick. This is a really boring video. You're making it even more boring. Let's just go. Side of the water here, looking out that way where we just were, and at least the water's looking pretty good and clear. What you can see of it there, sorry. I really do need to do a lot of cleanup down here. Anyway, we'll take you around the rest of the place here and show you around. Let's go, Jordan. You bleeding at all?
Just getting bit by things.
Oh, okay. Hey, look at his hair. Go turn towards me. Your hair is ridiculous.
Be a tactical driver for the military.
Alright guys, I guess that's enough of a ride for today, and we'll take you around the rest of the property here in another video, and take you through some of the places we go mud and that kind of stuff, but we just thought we'd take you along for the ride today. Man, your hair is ridiculous. Anyway, that's the old Ranger.
It's no worse, you know, than it was.
It's not the new high-tech super fast version, but it's still fun to drive. I'll see you later. Bye.